We're here today in the city of Amsterdam, the capital of the Netherlands, a city of growth. The city is being faced with a wide variety of urban challenges. In order to address this, the city of Amsterdam launched a unique call for tender, inviting some of the world's leading knowledge institutions, multinationals and societal stakeholders to address these challenges. The AMS Institute, together with all the stakeholders, is focused on driving urban innovation and addressing these urban challenges here in the city of Amsterdam through their metropolitan solutions.
The AMS Institute is an Amsterdam-based institute funded by three universities, MIT in Boston, TU Delft and Wageningen University. And it addresses all kinds of challenges for urban metropolitan areas throughout the world. It's based in Amsterdam, as we use Amsterdam as a living laboratory for our research projects. But also it is related to education and to value and data related value creation. These projects actually try to explore, to apply research findings of the universities and to do so together with citizens and companies.
One of the projects I'm involved in is the research about living labs. There are lots of urban living labs in the city of Amsterdam, as well as in Europe and all over the world. Urban living labs have become a very fashionable phenomenon. There are ample subsidies available also to start urban living labs, but I was really curious of, well, what is being tested and innovated in these living labs? And do they really live up to the expectations of co-creating the innovations together with citizens and with private industry? To me, being a principal investigator at AMS, that is really magnificent. AMS is really situated in reality. I mean, it's a collaboration with all societal stakeholders, with the municipality, with private industry, and with all kind of public institutes. And it's a magnificent opportunity to collaborate together with these stakeholders to address the questions that are on their mind.
Amsterdam is a vibrant city. It's full of students, it's full of tourists, it's full of people living, and they're actually open to all kinds of engaged research projects.
To really address the urgent societal challenges, you need to communicate and to interact with society, and AMS offers the infrastructure to do so.
Let's keep analyzing, experimenting and discussing. Thank you.